On deck on mat number five, bout number 571, Luke Manuel, Purdue and Colt Bonfeller of Ohio State. You're on deck on mat number five. Manuel and Bonfeller to mat five. On deck on mat number four, bout number 572, Tyler Sherfy of Boise State and Stephen Dwyer of Nebraska. You're on deck on mat four. Sherfy and Dwyer to mat number four. Your results in the quarterfinals with 133, bout 540. Jason Ness of Minnesota with a major decision, 11-2.
There you go, Shane.
His semifinal opponent tomorrow morning, winning bout number 539, Andrew Hochtrapper of Boise State with a 5-1 decision.
Oh, man.
And your quarterfinal results for weight 141 pounders, bout 545, Corey Jansen of Harvard with a 4-3 decision. His semifinal opponent tomorrow morning will be Chris Drowen of Arizona State with a 7-3 decision.
Should zoom in a little bit more here.
Come on, Adam, get that to him.
There you go, there you go. Nice.
In about 548, Kellen Russell of Michigan with a tech fall of 16-1.
God, what?
Andy's like freaking out. No, that was creepy. Adam's knees are like blown out without actually being blown out. It looks disgusting when they start flexing like that.
Come on, Jason.
Come on, Chamber!
Did he get taken down?
Yeah. It's right. Got a minute riding.
Yeah, it does.
Oh!
Oh! Watch that shoulder!
Watch it! Oh my god, are you kidding me? What the fuck? Watch his shoulder!
Oh man. Oh man. Crap, I just missed that. The problem is I'm wanting to watch both matches.
Where's the kid from that Adam dressed?
I can't remember what that school's called.
Can you fish?
Cal Poly?
Huh?
Cal Poly? Chase Candy?
Oh, okay.
Come on, get
there!
Stop it. Or not?
Yeah, stop it. Badass. Still going to
go. Ah, crap.
Go, Jason!
One hell of a scramble by Adam. Chamberlain's wrestling, where's he from?
Wisconsin. Thanks, man. Wisconsin.
This quarterfinal.